I was experimenting with what it is to be a violinist, to create a road that's never been paved so I could bring classical to new spaces. Working in these studios, you're just aware of how male-dominated the industry really is. I learned how much you have to overcome. There's no choice but to be the absolute best possible.